ready.
You're good?
Yep. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in a holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. Show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak, or hereafter forever hold his peace. Wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live? I will. Wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him for as long as you both shall live? I, Dorothy Pacilli.
I, Dorothy Pacilli.
Take thee, Robert Talty.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Or would you run and never look back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? And would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips? Would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Or would you lie? Would you run and hide? Am I in too deep? Have I lost my mind? I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. Okay. I just wanna hold you. Oh yeah, I'm in too deep. Have I lost my mind? Well, I don't care, you're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. Oh, yeah. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. I can be your hero.